Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm making Jaggery Laddu. This is a traditional Sindhi recipe that we offer to Holka Mata on Holi. The base for preparing the laddu is the koki that we prepared for sugar koki. You can find the link for the recipe in the description box below. You can also find the ingredients to the laddu in the description box below. Once you've prepared the koki, break it down into small pieces. You could also use a mixer grinder if you like. I prefer doing it by hand because it gives it a nice and chunky texture. Take a pan and add in some ghee. Remember, Indian desserts always taste the best with ghee. Once the ghee is hot, add in the jaggery. Cook it until it is bubbly and starts to fluff up a little. This shows it is cooked and it's time to add in the crumble that we prepared. Add the crumble and mix it well. Now, add in some poppy seeds. This is totally optional. If kids are going to eat the laddu, you can skip this step and it'll still taste yummy. You can eat this as is or make laddus out of it. If you can control yourself, then leave the mixture to cool down a little. While the mixture is still warm, make small balls of laddu out of this mixture. Please try this recipe at home and tell me how it turns out. Subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends and family. Bye-bye.